music that's good enough for adults to listen to has virtually disappeared. And I've made an incredibly commercial and I think incredibly good pop record, which will see me through to whenever I next want to do it, if I want to do it again. I'm 40 years old now, and I'm sorry, but I make far more modern records than many of the people half my age.